So preparing to stop taking birth control after 12 years, this is a big problem. Lots of women, they're, you know, using this for, maybe they have pains, maybe they had irregularities, or maybe you were just trying to be protective because you're sexually active, like whatever it was, no judgment here or anything of why we're using it, okay? And then, so you're like, I always use the analogy of like, you're taking the wrench and you're trying to break the machine. And that's a harsh way of saying it. But then what I see with a lot of women is then miraculously, they're like, oh, I want to come off of it. And now I want to have kids like the next month. I don't know if this is a scenario you're in, but it's like you've been breaking the machine a long time. And so it's trying to adapt to produce its own and it doesn't have the synthetic thing anymore. And so I would do some good clean eating, liver detoxing, and the detox.